I was really very pleased that I was asked to speak here today. Palliative care is a community-based initiative that government supports. The grassroots, the community base for hospice is what makes it strong, and that's simply because it's part of the human condition. Algonquin and the college system, you educate a lot of frontline healthcare workers, and healthcare is always evolving. The initiatives that you're taking forward right now in terms of becoming part of the community, connected to healthcare in the community, becoming a hub in a sense, I think that you're well positioned to do that. It was good to have this conversation because it was good to recognize what's really, really working in this community and say, you know, a few words to the people out there about you're doing great work, but don't stop. You know, government's going to be there, but don't wait for us. You're going to pull, you know, you're the lead. You're the lead. Colleges provide really hands-on, in the workplace, real-life experience. It's important to get the basics and a good understanding of the type of care you're delivering and the mechanics of it, but it's another thing to actually experience what it's like to go into somebody's home when they're dying, or what it's like to take care of somebody in a palliative ICU, because the needs are complex. You can't really teach compassionate care, but people can learn it. Our healthcare workforce has to be ready for what is all inevitable for all of us. Algonquin is really well positioned to provide those things that our communities need and that our families need.